In this video, we'll show you how to navigate your Schoology Enterprise environment. After logging in, you'll land on the home page. You can always return here by clicking Home in the top left corner. On the left of the three-panel layout, you'll find your navigational column. From here, you can quickly access your calendar, your messaging center to send and receive direct messages, and the app center to install applications. The center panel on the homepage shows your recent activity feed. This includes updates and information from any courses you're enrolled in or groups you're a member of. You can use the Quick Post bar to create updates, assignments, or events right from this screen. On the right, you'll find your upcoming work column. Any items to be graded will show under Reminders. Upcoming work or events from your courses or groups will also be listed here with links to each item. Any overdue items for students will also show here. In the top right-hand corner of your screen is where notifications will show. The envelope icon links to your direct messages. The people icon will show any invitations, and the satellite icon will list all other notifications from courses and groups. You may choose to control which notifications you receive by choosing the arrow next to your name and navigating to your notifications page. From the same arrow dropdown, you can also access your account and privacy settings, or log out. Clicking on your name will take you to your own profile page to add or change personal information, as well as access your portfolios. The question mark in the top right will show you who your support contacts are, as well as provide a link to the Schoology Help Center for any questions you may have.